Greetings. I am Glenwood Avery, a junior here at Fayetteville State University with a major in criminal justice and a minor in psychology. Well, Fayetteville State is a prestigious institution that holds its own legacy. As you can see, within 150 years of this great legacy, it has impacted not just the community, but the world. Yes, I have had positive experience with instructors here at Fayetteville State University. I recently got connected with one, Ms. Bianca Brought. She's currently my criminal justice advisor. She has made so many different connections for me within networking, which has set up job opportunities and possibly careers. I would definitely say I love Fayetteville State University. It may be small, but it's a more family-oriented school, so everyone knows everyone. You can definitely get connected to who you need to get connected to. Definitely run for a leadership position. It's very beneficial. It helps you gain personal development and professionalism. I am proud to be a Bronco here at Fayetteville State University. And Bronco pride is a prestigious legacy that lives within Fayetteville State University. It's within you. You have to show you have Bronco pride.